Those marauders could be anywhere.
Received word that a high-ranking EDF officer is looking to defect. Sam went out to meet with him. I know she can handle herself, but she shouldn't have gone alone. After what happened at the old base, I'm not taking chances. Get to Sam as soon as you can.
Sam, you there?
What's wrong?
Your commander thinks you're walking into a trap.
He's just paranoid after what happened to your brother. Wait, I think I heard something. Bloody hell! EDF!
Sam, get out of there!
I'm pinned down!
Operation you guys are running.
The EDF will send reinforcements. Want to crack jokes or get ready for them?
We can't do both.
The truck should come in right under that bridge. They'll definitely search the building they attacked me in. Finish up. The drones will be here soon.
Position.
attention to your surroundings. Right. Pay attention.
see what a little salvage can do for you? Hope this helps.
Into despair. It's what the EDF want.
Yuga Drata?
We let the EDF do this to us. Can you help them out?
Thank you.
It's all right. I'm here. Give me a second to untie you.
Thank you.
dead in the mine, yes.
Those drones won't stand a chance.
Thank you.
We'll need to find a new...
Thanks to you, we're ready to make our move into Dust. This is gonna be tricky. Mason, we need to create a diversion. There's an EDF sensor field east of Parker. Take out these towers so the enemy can't track our movement. Every soldier in the sector will be on your ass. Keep them busy until we get our people through. Convoys are ready to roll. Begin your attack. Mason, stay inside the truck if you want to survive. We reinforced it with armor.
The first sensor is down.
Good. You've got the EDF's attention.
Push the EDF out of Parker. But our job isn't finished. The EDF still controls most of the populated areas. We'll need your help to drive them out. The commander wants us to focus on Dust next. If the EDF loses the sector, they lose their main source of income on Mars. Good luck.
Glad I could help.